What is the dimensional formula of work?
Work is equal to force into displacement. Force has dimensional formula MLT inverse 2 and displacement has dimensional formula L. So the work has dimensional formula ML square T inverse 2.